see how balanced it's going to be. It's a dark boat, so
not all that obvious.
Thank you. probably go for that. Wouldn't surprise me. It's going to be rather unbalanced, but it probably will go for that. Yeah. Oh, it is. It's going to 1200. This machine really wants to kill itself. it's going to be really unbalanced if it spins that.
And then move the glass off of the top of the machine.
Dan is going for it. Good job on lifting the glass on the top of it. There we go, we've got a good balance now. Well, it didn't jump. How is it that unbalanced? I don't get it. How does this machine make the most even of loads that unbalanced? They're literally almost all the same weight. That's more unbalanced than the towel's wash. That's unbalanced. If it goes to that, I think it will jump. That's worse than the last one. You can see the bottom of the jump open from one side. That might be good. Knowing this method, it will go from it anyway. That is roughly a half load. Maybe just a bit less than a half load. I told you, I knew it would go for it. Somehow that's less unbalanced than the first one.
finally gave up. That was quite a subslock, actually. I wasn't expecting it to handle so well, considering we all know what the LG is like with subslocks. I thought this would be very much the same, but I was very much wrong.
no balance at his last fire. Done it again.